Looks like she hasn't come back yet. Can't believe she's still out there looking for her. Alright, here we go. Because I was about to go downstairs again, avoid the little boy, and try to explore more. But I feel like I explored enough. But here we go. Found a new area. I hope leads to a new area. Those who ignore the darkness that dwells in the hearts of man may be stuck forever in a loop. For in this world, there are some truths simply to be known, no matter how disturbing. But curiosity can be deadly, and other truths can be left untold. Beware the messages of the dead. There are be curses among them. Curses can even crush even the strongest wills, demolishing substance of reason or ruin your ending. No. If you wish to protect your sanity, take heed. Do not let your curiosity get the best of you. Do not read the victim's memoirs to the conclusion. I will read them. Wait, I already did, didn't I? Appears to be control mechanism in short. Pulley system rigged to a network. There's a lever. Yes. I will pull this thing. Yeah, there's the thing downstairs. Okay. What was it? Alright. Alright, I know where to go now. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Man, that's bullshit. I didn't stare into your eyes or nothing. Shit. Fuck. I just heard her voice again, but where was he at last time? I believe it was up here. So, yeah, my power stone died, but whatever. Fuck it. This is where we need to be. Okay. I'm gonna save in the final slot. Oh, how the f- Awesome. Am I supposed to use something? This is great. This is fantastic. How am I supposed to- Oh, okay. I did it. With my pro skills. Alright, here we go. This is where we need to be. It'll lead us to the truth. Or a dead end. Okay, I thought it was a dead end. I'm saving every few seconds now. Because this part is like a chasing sequence. What's wrong? You need to stop for a minute? After we were clearly being chased by something? Another good spot to put a candle. You know what? I agree. Good idea. Even though I have been saving, I still feel it's important to also make a game save. Because why not? Alright, let's explore this room. Oh, this room. Lovely. Well, they don't know what happened there. Oh, wait. Alright, this will really test that theory. The theory on if they're in this dimension or not. Maybe Psycho's... Oh, I can stand there. Maybe Psycho's in this dimension now that she died in hers? I don't know. What? Yeah, this is definitely a different place because that blood isn't there. Science lab can't be opened. So yeah, each area is similar. I can't go there. Each area, it's the same area, but different things happen. Did we see her? Okay. Come as a, you just hear that voice just now? wonder what happened to him. I get a feeling he was surprised. I think he died quickly and suddenly. Let's get to that conclusion. Okay. Creaky floors. Oh, shit. All right, well, before we go into that room where I really want to go, you all right? Feels weird being in the boys' room. I knew something was gonna, like... Did you just hear that crazy voice? I hear nothing. We're definitely not alone in here. We should leave this room right now. Just making sure. Okay. Oh, wait, we didn't read that, did we? I already knew that. Okay. Alright, let's see. Then he's like, she's like, why are we in the girls' bathroom? Who's that? What's this? Seems stained, but with what? Almost looks like a person. Somebody died here. I can hear her voice. Please don't. What's wrong? Oh no, she's being possessed again. Fuck. Is it Psycho Zombie? What? Oh, she must have saw what happened. In a vision or something. Damn it all. What's going on here? I kind of want to explore in there again, just to see, look at things again. Oh, there's a dark stain. I almost feel like someone's here. It gives me the creeps. The stall is pitch black inside. So you can't look in there compared to all these other black pitch stalls? Okay. Alright, what's matter? Oh shit, that's not good. Someone who just randomly laughs for no reason. Bring me more. You'll do whatever I ask of you. I don't care if you're innocent. You're listed as buried alive, aren't you? They're mine. I'm sure as hell not sharing with any of the likes of you. Cleanup is a real pain in the ass, you know. Have some pity. What? What's up? Fight it. Get him out of your head. What the hell? I believed in you. Why doesn't anybody listen to me? What are you talking about? I don't understand a single word you're saying. I'm just gonna leave? What? What's he doing? Okay. She's going nuts. I feel like she's going to kill me, but let me talk to this. That poor girl, she lost her mind and she's never getting it back. Possession is a frightful thing to have, your thoughts being pushed deep down the pit of your soul. Yeah, it's a real bitch. I feel like she's going to kill me once I touch her. Hey. Yeah, she's transfixed, unnaturally wide smile across her face. I could just pass through her. What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to do something. I don't have a power stone. Nothing important over here? Shinazaki. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Why is this happening to us? The gym teacher, what? What's all this smoke I see? Get the hell out of that stall right this instant. He's having flashbacks about this certain moment right now? Hitting the tobacco again, are we? No, sir. Wow. You can clearly, like, smell it, but you still lie about it. I'm sorry, right? Jesus. You're a real problem, child, you know that? Why do you even come to the school in the first place? I could ask that to a lot of people at my school. Disowned by your parents, living on your own? You got no friends? Never go to class? Just because you hate school doesn't give you the right to throw fits and raise a ruckus all the damn time. You're clearly not having any fun here, right? So why don't you just drop... What? Why would it... You fucking... It's not like you're trying to get to college. With your home life as it is, I thought probably hasn't crossed your mind. Uh-huh. Wish I could ask your parents what they think of a no-good kid like you and that family? Not since the very first parent-teacher conference we've ever held. Wonder if they'd be embarrassed. My parents are not exactly proud of me, shall we say. That's not what I mean. I'm thinking of the big picture here. They're clearly just not good parents. If I had kids of my own, you'd better believe I wouldn't be half as lax with them as yours obviously are with you. The problem is, people are having kids when they're way too young. Before they become proper adults, they're popping out babies of their own. And bad parents raise bad kids, and that's why there are many brats like you in this world. He's right about one thing. There's no reason for me to stay in this school. It really is pointless. I should just beat the crap out of this jackass, then drop out. People think as long as they pay school taxes or tuition, all they're good mommies and daddies. Fuck. Newsflash, they're not. What's with that look? I've never hit a teacher before, but oh well, first time for everything. Mr. Tubota? Well, if it isn't the class rep, what's up? The vice principal is looking for you. You're needed back at the staff room. I hope they caught that all on camera. You got really great eyes, you know that? What? They're always so clear and focused. We instructors like your kind the best of all. If you've ever had a problem, come talk to me about it, okay? This dude really loves to laugh to himself. That guy's the worst. Thanks. You're not really any better. You were thinking about hitting him just now, weren't you? How would you know that? You would have kicked out of school over a pathetic excuse of a teacher like him. Even all the smart kids know that he's a jackass? No matter how pain it is in the ass it may be, no matter how you think it'll turn out in the end, just stay in school, man. Bite your tongue and make it to graduation. Honestly. Why are you crying? Whenever I give an impassioned speech like that, I always find myself tearing up a little. Yeah, what about it? Shinazaki of class 1-3. Sorry, but I have butt in like that. Don't worry about it. Okay. Alright, so that's why he's having this flashback, because she's really nice to him, I guess. I was lying, of course. Oh. What was that? I never actually thanked her for what she did that day, for crying on my behalf. And I swore to myself as soon as I realized we were trapped here that I'd protect her no matter what happens. This must be a test to see if I'm really meant the no matter what happens part. Oh sh. What? Uh oh. Why the hell are you doing this? Answer me. Please come back to me. We're going to find our classmates and get out of this horrible place, okay? There's no reason for you to stay like this. I will be so just, I don't even know what will happen if this isn't the good ending. Or the last chapter wasn't a good ending, but it was a progression ending. What the hell? She probably doesn't remember a thing. Are you back? What are you talking about? Ooh, that was something. So what you're saying is, all the corpses we found in here have been people we've never met before. But that stain was left behind by someone really close to us, someone who mind was completely filled with pain and agony after death. And the next thing I knew, I was in your arms, and you were squeezing the life out of me. Couldn't she just say hugging? You're stronger than you think, I guess. Someone close to us, I really hope that just this once, your intuition was wrong. But I could feel all of her pain. I was freezing cold, except my throat was so hot, it felt like it was on fire. And then I voided my bowels and everything went dark. No matter how hard I struggled, my arms and legs couldn't move. I wanted to yell, help me, but I had no voice. Shit. I was scared and the pain was so excruciating. Calm down. This wasn't you. You're still alive. Be thankful for what you do have. Though we've searched the whole building, Miss Yus really is nowhere to be found. Maybe we should head back to the classroom? Yeah, that's probably the best. No Satoshi or others, though, either. Alright, hopefully we can make it back to that classroom in one piece. Again, I just want to go over things twice.